Hey guys, now we will connect our Canon printer to Wi-Fi. So make sure your Wi-Fi is turned on and then press the Wi-Fi button over here until the on light flashes. Now after that press the black button and then again press the Wi-Fi button. Now the Wi-Fi light will start to flash. So now you will go to your router. So now here is my router, so I will press the WPS button, which is this one, for about 30 seconds. So guys, now after pressing your WPS button on your router for about 30 to 40 seconds, now you will see that the Wi-Fi light, which is the blue one, it stops blinking. So it's stable. This means that your printer is connected with Wi-Fi. And if it shows a red or yellow light, so I have attached a link in the description on how to fix that, so you can check that out. So guys, thanks for watching and please subscribe.